beautiful Scadbury Park. It is very shady here because the trees around us are so tall they're blocking the sunlight for these trees. But luckily there are enough gaps for them to grow, but not to grow tall enough for their usual structure.
So this, we're measuring the width and the depth of Scadbury Park, the all path. Around us, the rural paths.
With tape measure and a meter ruler.
And we're recording this it here.
Okay, so what are you using the meter ruler for?
Measure the depth and we put it in the middle.
So it's like this, it's like really amazing, like here.
Okay.
And then you can measure everything. Yeah. Really, yeah. Measure everything.
This is my field sketch. These are the trees, which you can see over there in the background. Over there. And then this is the grass. This is the grass, which covers most of the floor.
Yeah.
and these are the paths, which you could see over there.
Although there were loads of open spaces, there were also loads of enclosed places. And I looked at some flowers that I'd never seen before, and it looked really like interesting. And it was really good to see all like the nature and stuff.
So, what have you learned today?
We've learnt that the environmental quality in Scadbury Park is really good, and that the paths get smaller as we go along, and it's because they're not as much trodden.
Oh, okay. So is the litter quite high here?
No, litter at all.
The noise pollution's annoying.
Yeah.
There's a motorway right over there.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay. Okay.
There's no graffiti.
No,
because there's nothing to
be nice.
Yeah, so it's quite clean area.